This is a three-compartment gear-shaped machine. Turn on the power before making and preheat the temperature to 180 degrees. When the temperature is reached, the yellow temperature control lamp automatically turns off. After the yellow temperature control light is turned off, pour in the pre-prepared recipe. Close the lid. Timing 3 minutes. Open the lid and the production is complete.